The Trump Organization has to pay a large fine as punishment for a tax fraud scheme. The company was ordered to pay $1.6 million following its conviction for 17 tax crimes. Executives at the company avoided paying personal income taxes on lavish perks. Neither Donald Trump or his family were charged in this scheme.